But before your president decides, please ask him this. What if we leave? And you're wrong.